Велика е част бити данас со вама, биро ту, поводом отворање сајма EU проекта. Пирот е сјајан партнер и добар пример успешне општини. Данас заедно славимо Европски дух пирота. And now I'll continue in English. First of all, I would like to thank the city and the mayor in particular for their hospitality. I'm here together with 14 of my colleagues from EU member states' embassies. We are visiting the region and to look at the potential in the region and also to see what more can be done to help the citizens live better here.
Hvala, evo sada ću nastaviti na engleskom. Ja bih se na prvom mestu zahvalio gradonačelniku i samom gradu Pirotu na velikom gostoprimstvu. Naime, ja sam ovde u poseti ovom regionu sa 14 kolega iz zemalja članica Evropske unije i mi smo došli ovde u region da vidimo kakvi su potencijali ovog regiona i gde bismo mogli sve da pružimo našu podršku i pomoć.
I also would like to say I'm impressed by the musical talent of the region. I think I never certainly heard any anthem played on the bagpipe. Thank you, Dušan, for that.
Takođe moram da kažem da sam zaista impresioniran muzičkim talentima ovog regiona. Moram priznati da nikada do sada nisam čuo himnu da se izvodi na gajdama i hvala ti, Dušane, na tome.
I would like to invite everyone here and hopefully also more people that come in later on to have a look at the different stands we have here that shows what me and my colleagues in the EU delegation are doing on a daily basis trying to support Serbian citizens and Serbian development through our projects which we fund to around 200 million euros a year in grants, donations for Serbia. And since the last 15 years, if we say, around 3 billion euros have been donated.
Pozvao bih sve ovde prisutne i ljude koji će kasnije posetiti ovaj sajam da obiđu sve ove štandove i da, kako biste videli šta mi i kolege iz delegacije Evropske unije svakodnevno radimo kako bismo na što bolji način pružili podršku građanima Srbije, a sve zarad njihovog boljeg i kvalitetnijeg života. Jer naime, na godišnjem nivou Evropska unija izdvaja otprilike 200 miliona evra za najrazličitije projekte podrške i pomoći Srbije. To su naravno bespovratna sredstva koja u proteklih 15 godina su do danas ukupno iznosile oko 3 milijarde evra.
But of course, the EU is not only about money, not only about donations, even though as much welcome as they may be. The EU actually is a union of values, common values, and I would like to mention freedom, democracy, human rights, respect of each other, and this is very well also represented by the cross-border cooperation programs, of which Pirot is a particular part because you're so close to Bulgaria, and I'm very happy that my colleague, the Bulgarian ambassador, will say a few words on this cooperation right after me.
Naravno, u Evropskoj uniji se ne radi samo o novcu, nije sve u donacijama, mnogo više toga leži upravo u zajedničkim vrednostima koje povezuju sve nas u Evropskoj uniji, a to su sloboda, demokratija, ljudska prava, međusobno poštovanje. Sve te vrednosti se naročito ogledaju u projektima prekogranične saradnje, a grad Pirot, s obzirom na blizinu grada sa Bugarskom, je izuzetno uspešan korisnik ovih projekata. O tim projektima nešto više reći će vam sam ambasador Bugarski, gospodin Blajko.
We see great potential in South Serbia for development, for a better life of citizens, and I can assure you the European Union and the member states are behind you, are supporting you in this endeavor, and certainly we will see more prosperities in the years to come.
Ja se izvinjavam, u trenutku nisam mogla pročitati šta sam napisala. Zaista, kroz ove projekte vidimo veliku podršku koju Evropska unija pruža razvoju Srbije i sve zarad boljeg i kvalitetnijeg života njenih građana. I zato Evropska unija i njene članice, mogu da ponovim, da stoje uz vas u svim vašim nastojanjima ka tom boljem životu i prosperitetu.
Hvala svima, nastavljamo saradnju i partnerstvo. Želim svima uspešan sajam projekata.